Mr. President, at least two people connected to Kanye West's effort to get on the ballot have been connected to the Republican Party. Is this
whose ballot?
Kanye West.
He's getting
on the ballot, including in swing states. And as you know, his wife has raised issues about whether he's having mental issues right now. So my question to you is...
But Kanye West does? I don't know that. Who said that?
His wife said he might be going through an episode.
I like him. He's always been very nice to me.
Are you aware of any of the efforts...
Kanye West.
Are you aware of or have you encouraged anyone in the party to help him get on the ballot, including in
No, not at all. No, not at all. Other than I get along with him very well. I like him. I like his wife. His wife recommended certain people, as you know, including Alice Johnson, who's a fantastic woman, but his wife recommended certain people to get out of prison. They were in prison for a long time, a long, long time. It should have never happened. And I took what she said very strong, Kim Kardashian, and he's got a good heart, very good heart, and I like Kanye very much. No, I have nothing to do with him getting on the ballot. We'll have to see what happens. We'll see if he gets on the ballot, but I'm not involved.